sign up. Amato safety crew is there immediately. Crew underneath and talking to Tony. It looked like it was fairly harmless. It was two damaged race cars, but fairly harmless. And then once it got into the tire barriers, the car did kind of a gentle roll over. For those of you who ever wondered what the bottom of the IndyCar looked like, there it was.
That's how it looked like.
Thomas Schechter.